guys, it's the Fredson Pachon here and the coach Luis, and we're going to demonstrate today Omoplata from the closed guard. Okay, guys, I'm here. Luis inside of my water. This exact moment you push her up. The thing, first thing you're gonna do, this here, boom. Make this scoop into his arm. Lift my hip a little bit up. Pull this. When he pulls, my hand go in his bicep. Our hand go close his elbow. Keep the leg close here. I'm gonna push his bicep, slide my knee. Make the frame right here, boom. And make the frame now. My left leg gonna go. I'm gonna throw over his head right here, boom. See this? This clear space. I can move here or right there. Up to you guys, depending on the leg you're doing. But my right leg now gonna step in the ground, gonna move. My head gonna move the way. I always keep safe there. I'm trapped right there. Boom. Now I go, lock my triangle. Lock my triangle here. I go up. See it? Scoop a little bit aside. Okay, lock my omoplata. Okay, I can keep the leg there, or I just can twist right. I'm not flexible enough for bending my knee back. I just do the long bend and come for the tap. My intention to touch this knee on the mat. See ya, boom. Well, make it a little scoop in the arm. Lift the hips a little bit, walk, break the dish. My hand goes straight in the bicep right here. This block the elbow. Scoop, knee, bring it in. My leg go all the way in the head. Get this space. See the squeeze right there. Now, step, and my head goes the way. My leg help, boom. Bring it here. Gonna lock the triangle. When I lock the triangle, I can do it for grab. I'm gonna extend my leg for forcing shoulder down. So that book. I get this, I make the grip here, go on the arm, go get a lapel. Opposite, so every gear, I grab it here, or there. Now, this leg gonna twist back, then I go all the way. Try to touch the knee on the mat. On the sit up, I grab right here, boom. This is for the guy try escape, try move, try control him a little bit. This is helping him. Help me, I get out a little bit, go up. Like I do, I just move my knee back and go. Get a lapel, boom. What you should do this.